This is Daniel, and I'm in my workshop working on the goat cart. And I keep in the background, there's that engine sound that I've been talking about, and it changes in pitch, maybe a little bit in tone. It's always there in the background. Sometimes it gets a little bit louder. And you can, but you can tell when a vehicle goes by because you can hear the vehicle slowly get louder, and then you can hear it moving in either a north or south direction and fading away. So I'll be quiet. See what you think. Mm-hmm.